Hi, welcome to my channel. I have a Volvo XC70 2006. I'm going to show you how to remove the taillights. Taillight stoplight. So we need a 10 millimeter and Torx 25. Torx. And remove this plastic. Another 25. Remove this plastic away. Remove the speaker. Disconnect the speaker. 10 millimeter socket. 1, 2, 3. Lift out the lights together with the molding. You disconnect the connector. This one. Remove the light, disconnect the connector. So that's how to remove the lights. Thanks for watching.